Hello everyone, and welcome to another quiet building video. Today, we're going to be trying to make a cherry blossom tree for the SMP that I'm hosting. I want to make something cute and spring themed for my members, and I thought that a cherry blossom tree would be perfect for that. So I'm secretly signing on in the dead of night, and I'm gonna do my best to build it. Disclaimer, I'm not actually really good at building organics. I tried to build a tree earlier, and I don't know if it really turned out that well, but we're gonna do our best, okay? I started out by clearing the land where I was going to build my tree, and it took a little bit of time, so please bear with me, okay? Thank you. Alright, here we go. And once I felt like it was nice and leveled out, I went ahead and tested how tall the tree was going to be. You can barely see it in the rain, but I think it's just tall enough that I'm gonna say it's okay. On to the next part. And then I made the framework for the tree, which means the trunk and making all of the branches. So, like this. So, more here. And like this. Cherry blossom trees look really fluffy and floaty, so I want to have a lot of space between the branches, but I also want the tree to go out really wide. I think this is okay. I'll work on it a little bit more. Thank you. And now I'm going to do my best to fill them in. So, we're gonna use a variety of pink blocks and let's see how it looks, okay?
Thank you.
It's not really looking how I planned. So, I did what any builder would do, and I called a friend for help. My friend Kay is really good at making organics, and especially trees, so they offered to come help me out. They told me that the tree needed to be a little bit taller and wider. So I went ahead and removed 2 blocks from the land to make it taller looking. Added some more branches while I put a fence around to stop mobs from spawning. And then we went to work on filling in the tree. And then we went ahead and we started to decorate the ground. And we put down a picnic blanket and some food. I added a few flowers here and there while Kay filled up the picnic basket. And we're done! Thank you all very much for joining us today. I hope that the tree looks okay, and I can't wait until everyone discovers it. Maybe I'll do more build videos like this in the future. I am not sure. Let me know in the comments, okay? Here's a little look at what the finished tree and the picnic area looked like. Alright everyone, thank you so much for joining me on my first tree building adventure. Have a good day, and I hope that I'll see you again in the next one. Bye!